When Pakistan's foreign minister touched down in Delhi, she spoke of leaving behind the burden of the past. But her diplomatic moves were exactly the opposite. She stumped India in its own backyard by meeting Kashmiri separatists right here in New Delhi, and then justifying it as part of Pakistan's stated policy on Kashmir. But India too let Pakistan know today in no uncertain terms that it is not amused with Khar's meetings with the Hurriyat.
Soon after she landed in New Delhi, Pakistani Foreign Minister Hina Rabbani Khar held a meeting with Kashmiri separatist leaders. Leaders of both Hurriyat factions, Syed Ali Shah Gilani and Mirwais Omar Farooq, were invited to the Pakistan High Commission for this meeting.
उनको कश्मीर के बारे में उनको ब्रीफ लेना था कि वे कश्मीर की क्या सूरत हाल है. हमने उनसे कहा कि कश्मीर में मार्शल लॉ चल रहा है, कश्मीर में फौज का राज है, कश्मीर में पुलिस का राज है, कश्मीर में वहां आजादी लोगों के सेंटिमेंट को रिप्रेजेंट करने वाले जेलों में ठोंसे जा रहे हैं.
Right before the talks formally began, SM Krishna told Ms. Khar categorically that the Hurriyat was not part of the bilateral equation between the two nations. This was said at a restricted meeting in private.
As far as we are concerned, the only structure in this relationship is the structure, the bilateral structure that we seek and have sought to establish in terms of the dialogue between our two governments to cover all issues, outstanding issues in the relationship. And of course, Jammu and Kashmir forms very much a part of that discussion.
Facing the heat from New Delhi, Pakistan was in damage control mode on Wednesday.
In a democratic polity, in mind, I believe it is our intention to reach out. And I think we should not read more into it. Our foreign minister said that this matter of the meeting of yesterday cannot be construed in any manner, including intentionally or by design, to cast any sort of shadow on this, on today's talks.
In India, there is a feeling that meeting with separatists before the talks is undiplomatic on Pakistan's part.
That she could have met the Hurriyat leaders a little later, etc. I conclude from that that they wanted to give an indication, or the ISI wanted to send a signal. Don't think that we are irrelevant, or we have become irrelevant. It's the civilian government that is ruling.
That it is utterly inappropriate that the foreign ministers or prime ministers of Pakistan or the presidents of Pakistan openly meet secessionists people who are against the Indian state, and then expect us to look at this act of theirs or condone it in some ways and look upon it as normal diplomacy.
Pakistani Foreign Minister Hina Rabbani Khar's meeting last evening with Hurriyat leaders set the tone for things to come, and no amount of backslapping could overshadow this. With cameraperson Bupinder Rajput, follow me Saha in New Delhi for headlines today.